Alright, so here's what I did to relocate my speedo. See these bolts right here? They used to be on the front. So what I did was I turned this whole riser around, and then I just fabbed up this aluminum bracket. All your wires, you ain't got to do nothing other than move them around. Everything clears. That comes off, and it saves you $300 from having it mounted up here. So, flip this around, make that bracket, done. I think I got 10 minutes into it.